The Acoustic Cafe, featuring folk and acoustic musicians from around the country, and with your host, Mr. Brad Paul. Today we take you back to Walden 1120's annual River Fest, where we feature the music today of Bill Morrissey. Now from the summer of 1991, we take you to Concord, Massachusetts, here on The Acoustic Cafe.
I got a girl, she's a beautiful girl. She puts my heart on pins and needles. She may be a little young for me, but she can still name all four Beatles. All four Beatles in the Dave Clark Five. This tired heart feels so alive. We love that girl and it ain't no jive. All four Beatles in the Dave Clark Five. Well, she's as wild as William Cody. We took a trip out to Minnesota. There she called up Hinkley, told him I kissed Jody. She got her own kind of way of having fun. Well, there is a love that always swings, and you gotta get lucky or you'll never know. When I'm in love, I can do anything. I play the Rite of Spring on a frail banjo. I've been a holy roller and a king of Spain. I've been in jail, but I can't explain. I'm around the world and back again, and I've called her name everywhere I've been. Well, then one day the seeds got sown. I went and broke my rambling bone. Now she's mine and she's mine alone. Think I'll strum this tune till the cows come home. Get over.
Hi, I'm Brad Paul. Welcome to the Acoustic Cafe. Today we're at Walden Radio in Concord, Massachusetts, where they are having their annual open house concert. There's a lot of performers here today, and we've managed to corral one of them, Bill Morrissey. Hi, Bill.
Hey, Brad.
How are you doing?
I'm hunky-dory today.
Hunky-dory. Glad to hear it.
Yeah, well, another three for three with the weather here.
It's pretty amazing. A beautiful day for a great concert.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about the song that we just heard you do from the stage.
Oh, Rite of Spring. Yeah, I started that in Paris in 1912, and it got kind of mixed results, so I set it down for a while, then just finished it up last summer.
Mm-hmm.
And we recorded it with just myself and a fellow named Doug Plavin on lard can. we used the lard can on a couple cuts on the new record.
Sounds like something you might have saved for Morrissey, the missing years.
Yeah. But it's duet, you know, just vocal and guitar and lard can.
Lard can, I like that. Of course, the lard can was missing today.
But. Yeah, well, it's, I'm just solo today.
Yeah.
What can I do? The lard can's going to be in demand.
You think so?
I think so.
It's going to be like the accordion was 5 years ago.
Yeah, kind of. And then there'll be, of course, the lard can, kind of the reaction to it, the anti-lard can people. And that's something, you know, I'm prepared to suffer through, because I will stick by.
You'll stick by the lard can.
Yeah.
Well, that's what I've always liked about you, Bill, is, you know, your steadfastness.
Well, it's really, you know,
bucking all the trends. And
well, it's a traditional Appalachian lard can, and I am a folk singer.
There you go.
So,
has to be. You've been working on a new record.
Yeah.
I want to talk a little bit about that, because from what I hear, some interesting folks that you've brought into the studio to record with you, and some of the songs that I've heard you do live, I know you've been working on in the studio.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. It's all done. We went into the studio right after, the day after the Newport Folk Festival, and 10 days later we had it.
Mm-hmm.
Went in with, Suzanne Vega came by, so she does another duet.
Mm-hmm. Does she play the drums? Does she do the Ginger Baker solo this time?
She saw that lard can and tried to sample it, you know,
uh-huh.
But that's,
didn't work.
I'm a purist about the lard can, and I wouldn't let her. And then Greg Brown came out from Iowa, right. So we do a duet. I've got some stuff, Ron Levy, played some organ, old C3 with a Leslie, which I always kind of liked. There's rhythm section, there, you know, it's a good variety of stuff.
Yeah.
It's kind of, they're all polkas, but it's,
but done with that New Hampshire one-step edge to it, right?
There's a certain, it's a polka with an edge, I think that's it. It's not too demanding. You can dance to it, you can, you know, eat dinner to it.
Yeah.
It's a little romantic polkas.
Mm-hmm. One of the newer songs that you've been performing that I enjoy a lot and I understand is going to be on the record is the Robert Johnson on the Charts.
Yeah. That one we did with the organ, and John Jennings was on that with playing an electric. Don't tell the other people around her.
I wouldn't breathe a word.
And, you know, with the drums, we passed on the lard can. But I'm really happy that song's been getting a good response.
Mm-hmm. Tell us a little bit about it.
Well, it's about the myth of Robert Johnson. And last November, I was reading Billboard, looking at the charts, trying to find the folk charts. But as I stumbled across the pop charts.
Instead, yeah.
And I saw Robert Johnson was number 29 with a bullet, two ahead of Metallica.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought that was pretty hot, considering he'd recorded the things 54 years ago and never got anywhere. And it's about the myth, how he sold his soul to the devil, and then recorded 29 songs and achieved a little notoriety, but not much, and then was poisoned.
Mm-hmm.
It's this standard, you know, music story. It's
traditional folk song, actually, it sounds like.
But Robert Johnson.
Larceny, death, murder, you know,
the
good elements.
If only there were a guy named Willie O in it, it would be okay.
Or Sarah or something.
But Robert Johnson was a big influence on me, so I was really happy to see that the Columbia reissue went gold.
Yeah.
And he got a Grammy.
And a Grammy. So. But who gets the royalties? That's what I want to know.
I don't know.
It's not Bill, is it?
No. Not me.
Well, what's going to be happening in the near future?
Just touring. We're touring all over.
Working a lot.
In March, we'll tour with the band.
With the band.
Go out.
Well, we'll look forward for that. And we'll look forward to going back to the stage right now with Mr. Bill Morrissey on the Acoustic Cafe.
We'll be back with more music from Mr. Bill Morrissey here on the Acoustic Cafe at Walton 1120's annual Riverfest right after this.
You may not think the gas you can save makes a difference, or the amount your whole neighborhood can save, or even your whole town. But when you see how much gas America can save every day, when we all drive just 5 miles per hour slower, it's easy to see how the little bit you can do makes a lot of difference. President Bush hopes you'll do your part. Drive smart.
Gosh, Darlene, it sure is amazing how much we have in common.
I know, Larry. We both love three-car pileups. We both were built in Buffalo.
And we both know wearing safety belts helps save thousands of lives.
Yeah, this is fascinating.
Don't mind Vince. He's getting over a bad breakup.
I know. Janet's picking up the pieces, too. They're in here.
I wish they understood it's all worth it to get people to buckle up.
Hey, lacerated lovebirds, I sense a major crush.
You could learn a lot from a dummy. Buckle your safety belt.
Talk about head over heels.
A really creative, intelligent, wonderful songwriter. Please welcome Bill Morrissey.
I parked my cab on Water Street. I'm waiting for a fare. Watching young girls in their first heat step like colts across the square. Fire on the ocean. Thunder on the sea. Think of handsome Molly, wherever she may be. Now I'm either in this cowboy bar, never in the choir, sometimes howling and amazed like the wind hung up on barbed wire. Fire on the ocean, thunder on the sea. I think of handsome Molly and what she promised me. Well, it's pretty doe-eyed Molly could see so well at night. It was a hard trade she made just to see in black and white. Thank you. it's gone down this north coast, and it's born, you best take care. Cut yourself with a knife and all the salt that's in the air. Fire on the ocean, thunder on the sea. I think of handsome Molly, who cried so easily. Now the soldiers down on Water Street, they are the little girls, and the little girls of Water Street will take them round the world. Fire on the ocean, thunder on the sea. I think of handsome Molly, wherever she may be. I went to Italy last May for about a dozen shows. I didn't know what to expect. All my friends told me it was a lot like Rhode Island, but it really wasn't. Anybody know the ball game score? Five to five in the what? In the 10th. Yeah, how about those Sox? I'll watch the series up to the 7th game. It's called Grizzly Bear. Well, let me tell you about this girl I met just the other night. She'd spent so much time in the mirror, boys, she could not tell left from right. And I know she came for money. By the way, she bought me drinks. But I'll be damned if I ever understand just how a rich girl thinks she wants me to call her Monday. Could be a blessing, maybe a curse. She wants to fly us both to the Bay of Fundy just to watch the tide reverse. She wants me to meet her girlfriends, one named Pookie, one named Claire. I just wanted to take her home and dance the grizzly bear. Never seen a girl with so many names written on her clothes. I have never seen a girl so pretty with a dollar up her nose. I said, let's have one more drink and go home, it's getting late. But she shook her head and said she wanted to dance till we dehydrate. She wants me to call her Monday. Could be a blessing, maybe a curse. She wants to fly us both to the Bay of Fundy just to watch the tide reverse. She wants me to meet her girlfriends, one named Kiki, one named Claire. I just wanted to take her home and dance the grizzly bear. Now I could tell by how she high-stepped when she learned to dance uptown where I come from. We just kind of like to get drunk and slam bodies all around. I guess it might have embarrassed her before she could work up a sweat. She picked up her purse and picked up the tab and ran away to her Corvette. I guess I won't call her Monday. No blessing and no curse. But I've already seen the Bay of Fundy and its randy tide reverse. And I'll never get to meet her girlfriends, one named Missy, one named Claire. Gotta find someone else tonight just to dance the grizzly bear. This is great. They gave me this thing. I feel like I won first prize in something.
I just finished a new record in August and be out in January. This is one song from it. This is the only song on the record that's not a polka. I'm kind of moving in a new direction. I've been long gone, from the stage to the highway to the night grill, and everywhere I went, time just stood still, and in every town that I went down the same. I've been long gone, and in every dream was a dream that you'd still want me, in every motel room your brown eyes would just haunt me, and in every town I called out your name. I've been long gone. Hey, true love always comes as a surprise. Can you see your reflection in my eyes? Tell me you still love me one more time. There was nothing on the highway, there was nothing but the wind, and I couldn't look ahead, I could just see where I've been. From Hartford down to Tampa, Duluth to Malibu, I ran every trick, I told any lie just to get on home to you. I've been long gone, I'm standing in the doorway of your front hall. Ain't this better than a letter or a phone call? Well, tell me you still love me one more time. And throw away the suitcase. Let me know it's true. Let me just touch your face. Tell me you still love me one more time. And I've been long gone. Hey, true love always comes as a surprise. Can you see your reflection in my eyes? Tell me you still love me one more time. Nothing on the highway, there was nothing but the wind, and I couldn't look ahead, I could just see where I've been. From Hartford down to Tampa, Duluth to Malibu, I ran every trick, I told any lie just to get on home to you. I've been long gone, and those nights alone were almost too much to bear. Throw your arms around me and just keep them there. Tell me you still love me one more time. Oh, one more time. You can take all the tea in China, put it in a big brown bag for me, sail around the seven oceans, drop it right in the middle of the deep blue sea. Well, she's as sweet as Tupelo, honey. She is an angel of the first degree. Well, she's as sweet
as Tupelo, honey. Just like Honey Babe from the Bee. You can't stop us on the road to freedom. You can't stop us cause our eyes can see. Men of insight, men in granite, knights in armor, bent on a chivalry. Well, she is as sweet as Tupelo, honey. She is an angel of the first degree. She is as sweet as Tupelo, honey. Just like Honey Babe from the Bee. China, put it in a big brown bag for me. Sail around the seven oceans. Drop it right in the middle of the deep blue sea. Well, she's as sweet as Tupelo, honey. She is an angel of the first degree. She's as sweet as Tupelo, honey. Just like Honey Babe from the Bee. Please welcome my fishing buddy, Greg Brown. Greg and I do this next song on my next record. I'd like to thank everybody, Dick Pleasance and the crew and ADN and you guys for coming out. It's an old traditional song. Well, hang me or hang me, and I'll be dead and gone. Hang me or hang me, and I'll be dead and gone. I wouldn't mind the hanging, just a laying in the grave so long. I've been all around the world.
All around Cape Girardeau, parts of Arkansas. All around Cape Girardeau, parts of Arkansas. Got so goddamn hungry I could hide behind a straw.
I've been all around the world. I went up on the mountain and there I made my stand. Went up on the mountain and there I made my stand with a rifle on my shoulder and a dagger in my hand. I've been all around the world.
tie the rope around my neck, hang me up so high. Tie the rope around my neck, hang me up so high. The last thing I heard him say, it won't be long now till you die. I've been all around the world. So hang me, and I'll be dead and gone. Hang me, and I'll be dead and gone. I wouldn't mind hanging, just a laying in the grave so long. I've been all around the world.
Thank you very much, Greg Brown. So long, everybody.
And I've been long gone. Hey, true love always comes as a surprise. Can you see your reflection in my eyes? Tell me you still love me one more time. There was nothing on the highway, there was nothing but the wind, and I couldn't look ahead. I could just see where I've been. From Hartford down to Tampa, Duluth to Malibu, I ran every trick, I told any lie just to get on home to you. I've been long gone, and those nights alone were almost too much to bear. Throw your arms around me and just keep them there. Tell me you still love me one more time. Oh, one more time.